starting over, having a new life, moving. There was this guy who had to move from the awesome Manila City to the quiet and boring village of Sandaong, Leyte. And that guy is me, Mark. Sandaong is filled with ghosts, or so they say. I never believe in them, even though my grandmother told me loads of stories of them. My grandmother told me that she had a sixth sense, yet I never believed in them until... Don't believe in this. Living alone was hard. I guess that's meant for me. Every day I'd walk the busy streets, going to the city alone, no one to talk to. I see children playing, talking to each other about certain things that do not even make sense. Silly world that I am in. But I just can't help but notice strange things has been happening ever since I went into this place. Outrageous things just happened to me, and it just feels scary. Do you get that feeling when you have chills and you have goosebumps with no apparent reason? Anyway, I guess this is life for me, maybe. But something happened this night. It was dark. It was quiet. Everything just felt so calm. Suddenly, there was this cold breeze. I felt it. I felt it at the back of my neck. Then suddenly, I felt someone pulling the sheets I'm under. Slowly. Slowly. And no one was there! Well, I guess sleeping wasn't meant for me either. So, what I did was read my book. Well, it was a new book, so I'll be really interested in finishing it. So, while I was flipping the pages, the lights started to flicker. Again, the goosebumps, chills, there. This is crazy. My life isn't that lonely. I have my friend with me. His name is John. He comes with me when I go to school. We study tests with each other, and we talk. We talk a lot. Something strange happened again this day. Anyway, so I was walking around our oval, and then I came across this something. It was a ring. A shiny ring which looked like something that I've seen before, or a part of my life. Anyway, crazy. And again, another class ends with our teacher. So anyway, this teacher of mine is different. You know what I hate about her? Every after class, he asked me, he always asks me to clean the board. You know how tiring that is? Yeah, it's hard. It's really hard. Especially, something happened. Something happened after class. So I was erasing the writings on the board, and suddenly something hooked me. But I saw nothing, so I didn't believe it. Then I was sweeping. Then of course I dropped my ID. Clumsy. As I was about to raise my head, the lights flicker, and I saw feet to come close to me. Close. Nothing was there. Maybe I should really stop these crazy things. Stop thinking about this. There was an image of a girl in white. Well, I can't see her face. I wish I'll be able to know her more. So, this day, we were making our daily project. There were four of us.
It's not about what you've done, it's about what you do.